Commission worker who was killed on the job. South Complex Drive off Patterson Road is now known as Tim Doherty Drive. Doherty was killed in the summer of 2014 working on a job site on Alaska Avenue in Caledonia. He was accidentally hit by a piece of equipment driven by another worker. Road Commission says it chose the street not only because Doherty helped build it, but also to help keep his memory alive.
It comes into one of our largest complexes, so the employees that knew Tim and worked with him can think about Tim every day and what he meant to the organization and what values he had that he tried to instill on all of us.
We're told that Doherty was with the Road Commission for nearly 20 years.
New details tonight on the